I told you don't show me people crying.
I got broads in Atlanta.
Hey guys, this is Mia Ferdi. Welcome back to my channel. I'm back again. I hope you guys are all doing great. Well, like, let me start with this. Swadika. I'm not really sure if I'm saying this correctly or no. If I should be saying Swadika or Swadika or neither of them, because I'm not really good with pronouncing that anyway. So don't really get mad at me. Please correct for me if I'm wrong. Today I'm gonna be reacting to a commercial, I believe, not really sure as well. It's called My Brother. I've got this request to do it, and it's been a really, 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 really long time I didn't react to Thai commercials. I've seen before once, and I like, they were sad. So I really hope this one is not really that sad. I don't feel like crying. I don't want to cry. Anyway, yeah, if you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. Follow me on my Instagram at ferdi.lam. Request more videos to react to. And yeah, let's just get started and watch this. Excited. And I'm nervous. In here, it's written in Thai, so I cannot understand what's written, but it's written like my brother. Hope there's English subtitles. I really hope so. Oh, ouch. Boy, what happened? Wait, don't tell me that's their, like, his dad or something, and he doesn't feel like, oh, that's him. Oh, their brother. Or her brother. Okay, yes. I hope I'm correct. That's her and her brother. And that's her husband. Why I feel like this is gonna be really sad. I don't feel like young man for Thai boxing. Okay. I'm nervous. Oh. It's cute how he's trying to like take care of his sister and afford money. I mean, get money to afford things for her. Oh. Oh. Please don't show me this face like that. I'm gonna cry. I don't have anything like wet my tears with. Because now he's taking her with him to like that place where like boxing thing ring, right? Okay. Don't show me someone crying after this, please. Oh, shh. Okay. No, no. Oosh. Oh my god. 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 In slow motion and you can see like his flesh. No. No. Oh, shh. What is him? That's him. Hey. I'm already like, okay. I told you don't show me people crying. Oh, he can do it again. Why? What's written there? Oh, brother, you're shy. My God, why do you have to do that to me? I don't feel like crying in there. I really like this, you know, this sentence. Of course, to live side by side with someone you really love is a life worth living, and that's actually true. Whether it's your parents, your siblings, your lover, and stuff, like, so it's worth like doing things for it and like trying your best for it. Oh my God, this is pretty sad and pretty amazing. I really like it. That makes me feel like alone. I miss my brothers. They all did not live with us. They all, like, I don't know, I have three older brothers. I'm the youngest, I'm the only girl. I really do miss them so much. Anyway, that was a really nice one. You got me this one. Thank you. So I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to it. See you guys in more artists. Keep requesting me more videos like this. I really love stories like this. They're really, really amazing, and like they're like, you learn a lot of things from them, actually. Like, really, especially, I don't know, you get to see how people are with their own siblings, with their own parent and stuff like this. He's doing all these things for his own sister to make her live a better life, to go to school, a lot of things. So of course she didn't let him down. She didn't really accept her husband to tell her to take him to the center or rehab. No, she has to take care of him herself because she is grateful for what he has done for her, because he is her brother, and so on. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed my reactions. You guys and others, bye bye.